I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm starting.
No, no, I am.
No, no, no. The rule is we don't start till everybody's here.
So
you know.
Check your phones.
Sorry.
Oh, finally.
We got caught up.
Doing what, pray tell?
Making bar stools.
What?
What? Long story.
Can we just sit down and eat? The food's getting cold.
Okay, okay. Whose turn is it?
Danny's.
Mom.
Sean.
Nikki's.
Sean.
Well, Jack or Sean, say grace now, okay?
Sean, just say it.
Just, yeah.
Why do I have to do everything no one else wants to do?
Because you're low man on the totem pole. That's why. Now let's go. Come on.
I cannot wait until you get married and have a kid.
Whoa. Do you know something I don't know?
That you're insane?
Please, somebody just do it.
Seriously, why is it that no one at this table ever wants to say grace?
Linda's turn.
Linda's turn.
Happily. Say it, Mom. In the name of the Father.
Actually, if you don't mind, I'd like to say something.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Used to be another chair at this table. Right down there next to Pop. I met a friend of Joe's this week. Truth is, they didn't know each other that well. And even though Joe's been gone for years, it didn't stop him from helping this friend out of a jam. So it got me to thinking, that's who Joe was in our family. The shop steward. The guy who looked out for all the other guys. Anyway, instead of grace, how about a toast? To our shop steward.